Oh, I'm ready for this. I'm ready. Where's Neymar now? Where's Neymar now? Wait.
Guys, you won't believe who I'm about to meet.
I'm Luca.
Hi, I'm Muggs.
David Robinson.
Dirk Nowitzki.
Gordon Ramsay.
Oh, wow.
It's fantastic that Europe is so strong when it comes to basketball.
I remember when I was a kid, I was so happy, you know, watching NBA.
You need to be consistent. Every game is important.
Learning from Dirk was unbelievable. We had a lot of fun.
To impact the young kids is the most important thing.
Approaching like you would any other human.
Straight out of the cup.
Straight to the cup.
Straight to the cup.
Teammates.
I had a lot of teammates who liked the night out.
I'm calling this dude right here.
Pau Gasol from Spain.
I don't feel any pressure.
Champion NBA.
He took off with the right hand and switched hands in midair.
The league's full of international stars. We set that example. You either get better or you get out. And they got better.
When Tony made it possible, everybody realized I can be a European kid and make it to the NBA.
Come on, let's go. Look at that.
Look at this. Look at that. Look at that.
He doesn't have that in his contract.
He's happy. Look at that face.
That's a great start.
Yeah, let's go!
Been all over the place playing this game. I'm excited just to be here.
Pau Gasol has paved the way for a lot of European basketball players.
Getting drafted, having that experience with my family, that was super cool.
I really worked up to this point, and one of my dreams came true.
I came from Manchester all the way here to see the game.
Oh, yeah.
You would not believe your eyes. 10,000 fireflies. All right.